Hello everyone, I am Neoxenoc, and this is my Let's Play of Final Fantasy III. So yeah, we finally leveled out two of our characters out of their jobs. Let's see what they look like in action. I believe I actually put everything back in the chocobo. Oh, right. You don't need to be behind. You! Ooh, there's defense. Defense is pretty sad, but not too bad. I'd prefer you in front to do more damage. Let's find ourselves a random encounter. Any day now. Finally. Put you to sleep. And defend. Is that different from guard? Interesting. Yeah, I'm not gonna throw that just yet. Holy moly. Well, we did good. You guys in guard, you attack, and you attack. Well, hooray for that. Alright, let's go check out our Uber dungeon. See if we can fare any better against those dastardly dragons. Despite the fact we have no white magic! Where am I? Oh, there I am. I don't know where this is. I wonder how long it took for nature to form a cave like this. Who cares? There's nothing here. Forget it. Let's get out of here. Oh, I did not want to do this. Whoa, too big to sit. Stay. It? Oh, this isn't good. I just wanted to face off against some dragons. Yeah, I'm nowhere near ready to face that yet. Okay. I realized the space. I didn't remember that the space between the entrance and the meeting spot was so short. Let's see what kind of powerful magic we can get going. Just the thing that I need. Seriously. Neat. Ow. Perfect. That is exactly what I need. At least that'll help against in spells. You can act as yes. Mummy, I don't want to be a Nemec anymore. Yeah, this not going to cut it. Dead. It was effective. Points you have. die. Let's see if there's anything that can help. So resilient to damage. Alright, this is our last play. Dead. Dead. Oh, we did it better against it than we did against the Iron Giant. Which just means that grinding more is going to be a necessity. So, back to the Crystal Tower I go, I guess. At least until I get their job levels past the preliminary stage and get to... people. Face the power of Earth! And cold. Advantage of its vulnerabilities. Oh well. I know what I can do. I can go back to Eureka and buy some more shurikens. Maybe I need a bit more fire. I might have to build up some levels. Their damage output is just not up to snuff. Oh, excellent. Wait, why did hers increase before? She's not even past that preliminary stage. Alright, whatever. Why did I have this organized? Whatever. She still looks so happy that she's out of time. Enemies are weird. Just because. Blind. Protective light. You're terrible at this. That should mean that Ark is now past. Yeah. We're all good now. Vitality is really high. I would hope so. To Eureka. Honestly, if I'm gonna grind someplace, Eureka is much cooler. Now I could just do, I could do two warriors and have one of them be a, I could have one of them be a black belt and the other one be a onion knight. Instead of one being a devout and the other being a sage. Honestly, I'd prefer the devout and sage. Refia is just gonna rocket up the levels. Seriously, just 2,700? That's just sad. Because they're lightning themed, of course. Alright, we can try a different element. She is just going to be the most fun little murder machine in the party. I don't appear to be very good at damaging him. At this rate, she's not going to be a ninja for terribly long. haven't seen this creature in a while. Just go. Mesmerize, huh? Wasn't even effective. I can use spells. We're fully healed now. Forward. Already have all those. Any of these crystal helms. I should probably buy one anyway. Really certain I have an Apollo harp. Oh no, he already has one. Fair enough. Send me those shurikens do I have now. Expensive buggers they are. Alright everyone, I think at this point I'll just go up and do regular grinding. I'll see y'all next time. Take care and goodbye.